Okay, when it comes with abs, when it comes to the abs, you have to build them first to even start leaning down. Because the abs are built at the gym, not in the kitchen, guys. Today I will show you guys and explain for the beginners core workout. I will start with the simple exercise, which is normal sit-ups. For the beginners, you will have to just place your feet close to the wall so you have some support. You're placing your arms on your chest and you're trying to raise yourself up. For more advanced, if you don't have to hold yourself and you don't need support from your wall, you're just keeping your feet flat and you're doing the same thing. Another very important thing, and a lot of people are doing that mistake and they're straining their neck, they're placing their arms on the back of your neck, which is wrong. Don't do that. Always place your arms on your chest and try to crunch your core. When you're coming up, don't strain your neck. Don't try to work your core by using your neck. We have one exercise. My second favorite exercise for working my core, it's leg raises. I will show you guys two options which you can do, one for beginners and one for more advanced. First one, I will start with the beginner. You're just laying on the floor, on your mat. Where I like to place my arms, I like to place them on the back, but you can also put them under. What you do, you're just keeping your legs straight and you're raising them up. Nice, slow and control. Don't rush. Advanced version of leg raises are jackknives, and they look like this. You're placing your arms, your feet straight, and you're trying to touch your toes. My next video, I will show you a very fast tutorial about how to squat and how to do proper lunges, how to work your lower core, lower body, lower core.